Follow my orders until the main unit arrives.
It's the Shu forces. There's no way we can take them on. We've got to escape.
The enemy is overwhelmed by our fervor. Don't let them escape.
This is strange. It isn't nearly as heavily defended as I thought. It's unthinkable that they would leave Loyang so unguarded.
Our fervor has got them running scared. We can take out the enemy in one fell swoop.
Outside the castle. All right. The first thing we need to do is to move out of arrow range.
There are no safe havens here. That is simply a fact of fighting battles.
So Joshu is leading the forces inside the castle. Let's defeat him and make our escape. So well prepared. We can't waste any more time. We've got to get out of here.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
You are not going to like the outcome of this encounter.
It's all right. Leave Guan Xing in charge of this area. Be careful, Guan Xing. We'll meet up outside the castle.
Your skills are very impressive. Well done.
No one passes through here. Not unless you kill me first.
You are already entwined deep in my strategy.
So you just don't know it yet. Never seen such bravery.
Please don't look too good.
This is no good. We've got to seize the armory and stop those pyro cannons.
We may not be able to make it through this.
Thank you. So you made it this far. I'm afraid to say that we are more than prepared for you.
You've done well to plan every last detail, but we won't yield that easily.
You're going to face me.
Step forward. Your skills are very impressive.
Well done.
The others are making good progress.
I studied hard.
We need to meet up with them as soon as possible.
There they are! Our enemies are over there! Everyone, prepare to engage!
Enemy reinforcements have arrived. Just have to head straight for them and take them out!
Master Guan Xing will be fine. Let's just focus on what we need to do.
Where did I go wrong? Things don't look too good.
We may not be able to make it through this.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I show no mercy.
No longer a child who needs to be protected.
Now, witness my strategy.
Underestimated my foe.
Guan Xing!
You're here. I have let you down again. My inexperience is showing through.
Inexperience? Your only problem is that you try to do everything alone. You can rely on us. It's the only way to become truly great.
I see. Then come, stand by me.
Let's rescue our allies and take out Cao Pi.
The enemy shouldn't be coming through here. Still, we're going to have to fight them if they do.
Her name is Sima Zhao. Not that you need to remember it or anything.
No mercy! Now, witness my strategy!
Okay, I give up. For now, at least. Next time, I won't go so easy on you.
With this victory, I grow even stronger.
The main unit of our army has arrived. It's accompanied by our unit from Chang'an, as well as our expeditionary force from Nanzhong.
Ah! They're here at last! Now we have nothing to fear!
I must redeem myself after my earlier blunder.
Fight me to the enemy! I won't leave a single one standing!
I should have known better.
Your abilities are worthy of comparison with your father's.
Indeed. You should become sworn brothers. Much like your fathers and I are.
Sworn brothers, huh?
So you're
pretty good, right, Gorshin?
Now you have another brother.
I have never seen such bravery.
You want to fight with me? Okay. I guess I don't have much of a choice.
I did not think that would be received.
So no mercy.
Let us turn the tide.
Now you know.
This be the end. There's still much more I must accomplish. With each victory, I grow even stronger.
You are unstoppable. I'm going to have your head.
Allow me to test your resolve. I hope you're ready.
You would challenge me? Clearly, you don't know who you are.
You think I would come here without a plan?
It would appear that the enemy is not filled entirely with imbeciles after all.
It's as bad as you see. Could you please let me die?
It would appear that the enemy is not filled entirely with imbeciles after all. I've been defeated. No matter. I shall get my revenge in Shu Chong.
You did well, young ones. Luoyang has been conquered. The cries of victory shall ring out long into the night.
Yes! Raise a victory cry!
Our next battle will be our last.
This land will be ruled by benevolence.
Let us end this turmoil by our own hands.
There's something to be said for watching the young ones, isn't there?
Our dreams have been nurtured and passed on. That is the proper state of things. If possible, I would have wished to leave them a world free from war.
That lies right before them. Once Cao Cao is defeated, this chaos will come to an end. Let us show the children yet to be born a safe and peaceful future.